please join in singing the first verse of hymn number 687, Shall We Gather Together, number 687.
Thank you.
baptized because I believe in being Jesus' child, and he is my Savior.
Madison has felt the Holy Spirit fall upon her, and she has taken very seriously the call that the Holy Spirit has made to her, and is expressing that commitment to that call, that commitment to continue to grow as a child of Christ, but with that resolution to be the person Christ is calling her to be. Madison, I ask you, in front of all these witnesses, your brothers and sisters in Christ, do you give yourself to Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior? That I baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us pray. God, may your Spirit fall upon Madison, continue to stir in her, continue to lift her up, and help her to be the young woman you have called her to be. Give her that courage, that strength to make the hard decisions, to say yes to you again and again. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let's go and sing the first verse of Just As I Am.
Courageous decisions to say
Let's join in the next verse. Just as I do.
Thank you. Jesus is my Lord and Savior, and that I know He loves me and that I love Him back.
When I asked Jeremiah if he was ready, he paused. And he paused for a while. And I think he paused because he also wanted to be sure. He wanted to make sure it wasn't just the expectations that were weighing upon him. He wanted to make sure it just wasn't the pressures of being a pastor's kid that were weighing on him. He wanted to make sure that he was saying yes, and it was true in his heart. Jeremiah, the president, the brothers and sisters of Christ, witnesses all here. Do you give yourself to Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior? That I baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Let us pray. God, continue to bless Jeremiah. Continue to stir your spirit within him. Give him that courage to pause and to think and to be sure. And then that courage to act. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let's go back to Shall We Gather at the River. Look to that day. We'll sing the first verse back.
Thank you.
Logan expressed to me that he was ready to say yes. We were walking back to meet with the family. He said, "I feel different. I feel changed." And Logan, you are changed. You are now truly a child of God, a son of our Lord. You have made that commitment on your heart to the Holy Spirit. And now before the presence of all these Christian brothers and sisters and witnesses here, you are ready to make that commitment publicly to show that you are changed. So Logan, I ask you, do you commit to Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior? Then I baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us pray. God, may Logan grow into the new man you have called him to be. May he grow into the person you call him, you bless him as. May he continue to realize how he has changed as your son, as your child. May your Spirit continue to stir his heart. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Let us sing the last verse. We shall begin. Breathe on us, Reverend God.